Hi, my name is Sharon M. Draper, and I write books. I write books for young people of all races, all creeds. I write books about people who have problems, people who have joy, people who have happiness. But when I was coming up, I was a reader. I think from the time I was three, my mother started taking me to the library, and I was always a reader, and I was always looking for a book that had a character in it that looked like me. And there weren't a whole lot. It didn't bother me at the time because I was like five or six or seven, so it didn't bother me. By the time I got to be 11 or 12 or 13, it was noticeable that there weren't any books that had strong, positive African-American characters. Until one day, I found this book. It's called Mary Jane, and I think it was published back in the 50s. I'm not sure. But it's about an African-American girl that integrated a middle school. And it's kind of typical what happens. She goes, nobody likes her. She has difficulties. She's insulted. But eventually she makes friends. But this was the first book that I ever saw that had a character on the front that was African American. The very first one. Well, I take that back. There were some others, but they were always negative. They were always about horrible things, or people being abused, or people being mistreated. Mary Jane is dressed in a jacket. She's dressed for business. She's carrying her books. She wants to learn. And when I read this, I was about the age that Mary Jane is in the story. So I really, really identified with her. I went to an integrated school, so that wasn't a problem. But it was just so cool to find a book with an African-American girl on the cover. This was the very first one. And there weren't very many after that. It was years and years and years. Virginia Hamilton started writing, and there were a few more that I was able to find. And eventually I became a writer of girls like Mary Jane. Not for girls like Mary Jane, for all girls, because we're all the same. And it's important that we all understand each other. So if you get a chance, find a copy. It's old and you can get it on a used book site someplace. It's called Mary Jane. And the author is Dorothy Sterling. It changed my life. Thank you very much.